Everybody, I'm Keith Koontz. We begin in Bridgeport this midday. Some tense moments this morning at a local school. It was locked down for a couple of hours. That lockdown at Bullard-Havens Technical School, we can tell you, has now been lifted. Authorities were investigating a nearby home invasion. We are working to get you more information on exactly what happened. When we do learn more, of course, we will bring it to you.